looking for Bebop shoes. Belt's got them. They're over here in right across from the jewelry section. Yep, I thought they had them shoes no more. But you know, it's been so long since I've been in a baby store anyway, so that could be a reason why I don't think they have it anymore. Because even when my baby was little, I don't think he wore those kind of shoes. So. Alright, what we're gonna do while we're in the mall we're just gonna enjoy the rest of our day here. So far, we've had a fulfilling day. And everything, even though I am quite satisfied with how my air conditioning is working, but it was worth a try. And so I'm just gonna have to come up with plan B. So, that's how we're going to do it. But some thing about, yeah, I'm going to come up with plan B. And while you're at it, go over to my YouTube channel and subscribe to Queen Elise. And if you like what you hear, hit that subscribe button, the like button, comment down below, and all that other good stuff. And put on your post notification bell so you can know every time I post a video. All right. Yeah, you know what? It seemed, for some reason, it seemed like on Saturday, but I think it's because of the baby going in, and that's. And took me out of my routine. And normally when I have free time like this, it'd be on a Saturday or a Sunday when he'd be at work. So that's probably why I think it's a Saturday. But TGIF, thank God it's Friday. So we're gonna utilize the first half of our day. I must say so myself, was wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Hey, all right. Well, I ain't gonna stop you from learning. Okay.